Hello kids, Steve coming back at you for the final part of all the part-time ripper team bags. That's right, it's full-time Monday with part-time ripper. Let us get into these, see what we got, and then we'll have you on your merry little way. Oh boy, these have been nothing but extravagant so far. Holy cow. Cannot thank Part-Time Ripper or the rest of the card community enough. Hey, you know what? It is Monday, so I hope you had a really good week. Or weekend, rather. Sorry. I hope your week, that is, goes really well for you. I hope you get everything out of it that you want. Just remember, if your day is not great, it's up to you to make it great. So, last team bag here. We shall start to see what we got. All right, handful by handful. Carlos Santana. Wow, that's a really nice Bryce Terang. Rookie debut on the orange foily. That is really cool. I don't know what kind of parallel that is. Not numbered, but wow. Billy Spires. Oh, there's that Robin Yount again that I love so much. Willie Randolph. Very sweet. Ooh, a Yelly Belly. Tyler Black. Ooh, look at that Garrett Mitchell Future Stars with the circles in there. That's pretty cool. Another Frelick rookie. Oh, Ted Simmons, Hall of Famer. To go with a Molitor from Season Ticket. There's the nice 1982 AL MVP, Robin Yount. One of the only guys ever to win two MVPs. One at each position different. I should phrase that better. One at shortstop, one in the outfield. Juan Nieves, the only solo no-hitter in Brewers history. Nice refractor, Yelly. And a nice pink refractor of, oh, Ryan Braun. Not going to make the Hall of Fame, was kind of a idiot with his steroid use, but I like him nonetheless. Hey, another Yount 82 MVP. Sweet. And, of course, we have Bryce Terang rookie getting the bath. Roddy Tellez. Oh, another Molitor. Sweet. Freddy Peralta with that big old leg kick. There's a Burnsy. Oh, Aaron Ashby rookie. Uncle Larry. Oh, the booklets. I love these things a lot. They're getting harder and harder to find, but they are sweet. Urias. Hey, there's a Molitor. Yet another Jackson Churio. Garrett Mitchell rookie. Willie Adames. Listache. Yelich. We'll speed it up for you. Yelich, Prince Fielder, whose son was now drafted by the Brewers last year. So third generation, second generation with the Brew Crew. The 84 Tops. Simmons and Fingers. Simmons? No, that's Molitor. I'm an idiot, too. That's okay. It's early. It's Monday. I'm allowed. All right, next handful. Ooh, the 81 Tops Yount. That's pretty sweet. Okay, we got another Diamond Kings Robin Yount. The foily version. Very sweet. Cool. Oh, nice, Eddie Matthews. Nice, nice. There's the purple Yount. God, these are such cool cards. Wish they could use the logos. Yelich. Oh, another Robin Yount. This one, Pank. We have Woodruff. Ben Sheets. Yelly. Keston Hira, rookie card. Corbin Burns. Nice lights out there. Oh, Coop from Ted Williams Co. And Coop and Shoop Actually, it's scope, but goes better with Shoop. There's Burnsy and Yelly. Jim Slayton looking all sorts of Wall Street there. Oh, there's a nice Corbin Burns. Another Garrett Mitchell rookie card. Oh, rubbing you out. Paul Molitor. Nice. Eddie Matthews. Holy Hall of Famers. Eric Lauer, Carlos Santana, Bryce Wilson, there's Yelich, Bryce Terang rookie card. Very sweet with the Aldrich and the Higuera. Graham Lloyd from Land Down Under. Another Molly. Another Ashby. Oh, another Ashby. Oh, we got the insert of Ben Gamel. Very nice. Very nice. There's Trent Grisham rookie card. Enjoy him. Jacob Nottingham rookie card. Joey Weimer rookie card. Jackson Reitz rookie card. Holy rookies. I love it. I love it. We have Colton Wong and Rabinand. One more stack to go. What's this sitting over here? Wow. Nice early Molitor. Nice. Alrighty, we have Roddy Telez and Devin Williams, who's finally back. Freddie Peralta and William Contreras. Oh, Sal Frelick rookie card to go. J.P. Crawford of the Seattle Mariners. William Contreras, Sal Frelick foil rookie card. Devin Williams. We have a Yelich. Who's this? Monastario. Oh, Garrett Mitchell, Sal Frelick, first Bowmans. Can't say no to those. Herbert Perez. Ashby rookie. Ooh. Williams Monasterio. Another Mitchell. Herbert. Hey, there's Yelly and Lauer. We have Avisaíl Garcia. Anderson. Oh, another Frelick. Another Frelick. Woot woot, let's go big league. Omar Navarez, Colton Huang, Troy O'Leary. Remember him when he was with the Red Sox? There he is with the Brew Crew. Ooh, the negative Yelly. Now that's pretty cool. What do we got here? Jesse Winker, another Yelly. Oh, Tyrone Taylor. Very sweet rookie. Last bunch, and we'll have you on your way. Got the black Uncle Larry. That's cool. Got a little Woodruff and Adames and Urias, Navarro, Josh Hader. Is that Corbin Burns? BJ Surhoff. Chuck Kram. Ron Robinson. We got them all. Jacob Mizorowski. Ooh, Eddie Matthews, Hall of Famer. Jackson Churio on the blue. That's pretty sweet. There's the base on the Poiple Jackson Churio. Molitor. We have Woodruff and Contreras. Ooh, Jackson Churio. There's a Yount. Kevin Seitzer. Think he spent two trips with the Royals. And maybe two with the Brewers. I know he's, yep. Brewers two as of here. Two different with the Brewers, two different with the Royals. So, and he was good. I liked his hitting style. Cale Eldred, Greg Vaughn, Jose Valentin, Jeff Cirillo. Oh, that's kind of a neat card of Dave Nelson, also from the Land Down Under. Matt Mieske, Jody Reed, do not remember him being a Brewer, my bad. Jim Beattie, Greg Brock, Aaron Ashby rookie, Tyler Black, Sal Frelick rookie, another Poiple of Jackson Churio, Moose Haas, Moose, Tim Leary, no, not that one. Locane. You're an Ashby rookie. Sweet. Christian yells, man, my team sets are just going to be absolutely overflowing. Frelick, Yount. Oh, there, that's a good card. I always like this one. The 1-2 punch, yes, it was. When he was a Brewer and when he was healthy, holy cow. Burnsy and Woodruff. And the final card, 1982 Topps, Robin Yount. Again, part-time ripper. This is all on you. I thank you just so much. It's incredible, your generosity. You're just, you one-upped yourself. I mean, who does that? Who goes for one-upsmanship on themselves? You do, my friend, and thank you. It's incredible. I love it. Love you. We're just at 11 minutes now, so I will say peace.